made regarding Secunda in the pecuniary interest. The pecuniary interest is a question of ethics.
Incestuous relationship.
I need to be guided accordingly.
It's a question of ethics.
I'm just telling a writer what he is.
Honorable Duna, it's a question of ethics. So none of us is with a right to sit and judge Secunda if, sorry, Secunda, if we have a pecuniary interest or if we are shareholders in Secunda.
So let me exonerate us.
I think, Chair, the point which I see Secunda coming from, which I think they must be given a chance to report, is that this committee of individuals, because I think they come here to clear a lot of issues, and I think they've spoken about the $3 billion issue and so forth. And I think it's important for them to be able to be given that opportunity to clear, and then certain issues come, because they're basically saying there are certain issues which have come from individuals or from this committee which are not correct. And as such, this is our opportunity to clear.
That's why we're going to ask them questions.
Mr. Chairman, the committee will understand the small emotion which with I speak, because if there have been references to my staff, but I will stick to the guidance and
answer. Don't be emotional.
No, I'm not at all.
Don't be emotional. This, you are an institution.
I understand.
And two, these are public funds. So people will say whatever they want, but that's what we you know, people will say whatever they want.
That's what I mean.
So here we are now making that inquiry, because you have gotten money. It's a lot of money. You understand? So this is your opportunity now to say, no. Takachena. You can what tower is what's waiting on Bakwaku.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.